is Mike Mozart back again with the Toys R Us Spy Cam SpongeBob Lego sets at Toys R Us. Look at Patrick here. Do you see anything unusual about this figure? Do you think they could have made something a different color? Do you think SpongeBob is quite pleased with how he came out? The other one's the same way. Look at Patrick here. Oh my goodness, do you think this is win or fail? Do you think they intended that? This is Viacom. Win or fail, comment section.